want to become a storyteller. I want to keep on telling stories in my trainings. And how you do that, and what you will tell me that how I can do that.
With respect to story, there are four types of stories. First, you need to be very clear what type of story you want to tell. Okay? Either it's a story about me, story of me, or it can be a story of us. You know, us means, for example, the story of story for training company. That's us. Okay. Or the story of results, okay? One project results, or a story of an idea. So generally, all the stories can be categorized in any of these four. So you need to be very clear first. What category it will be in? Okay, which category you're going to? Are you going to talk about you or your brand or your team or your results that you got or the idea that you want to share? That's number one. Number two, very, very easy to tell a story. That's one of the most easiest thing in the world is to tell a story. And where do you learn? Very simple. Go and watch lots of Hollywood movies and Bollywood movies. You will learn the art of storytelling. Why? Because every world's best movie follows the same story pattern, follows the same pattern. There is no difference, okay? And this template was written many, many years ago, I think in 19, before independence, okay? I don't remember the year. It's called Journey of a Hero by Joseph Campbell. Very old classic. It's a very, very same story of any hero in any movie. I'm sure you would have watched the latest Avengers or you know, any of these Avatar movies or any of the movie in the world, okay? It will go through the same Lord of the Rings, any movie, Harry Potter, anywhere, okay? The story starts in one small place where they introduce all the characters and they start living. And then they slowly, suddenly, one small twist in the plot happens. Either someone kills their family or steals something from them. And they get that emotion, yeah, I have to go and win. And then they start on a journey, an adventurous journey towards succeeding. And when they go in that journey, they meet a lot of allies or mentors, okay? And they guide them, they support them, and then they reach the final climax where they meet the villain, they fight with the villain, and they kill the villain, and they retrieve it, okay? And then the moral of the story comes, and then after that, they will come back to the normal life. If you observe all the world's best Hollywood movie, Bollywood movie, any blockbuster, always follows the same pattern only. Any novel you would have studied, same pattern. Okay? Even the story sometime before I said, also followed the same pattern. If you just understand, started from a village, then he went there, the twist happened, and then the moral of the story. So it's always the journey of a hero. He starts somewhere, then suddenly some twist happens, and that's where the theme is born. The twist is a template context setting for the theme. Whether it's going to be a revenge theme or some innovation theme or, you know, chasing victory or anything. It all, someone kidnapped your family and then they went and chased something. Or a failure story and then you rags to riches. It can be anything. So, again, this is a very, very powerful template. Absolutely powerful template. The same template every great master storyteller follows. Because this is a powerful template. You don't have to break your head. Watch one Hollywood movie, just decode it, you will understand. Same template only everywhere happens. Any Hollywood movie. So all you need is just follow this simple template of a journey of a hero. You read the book called Journey of a Hero by Joseph Campbell. In very quickly, you will understand the whole template. Then you can add a lot of extra fittings and characterization and setting up and all these things will happen. So again, you can make it much more better by adding a lot of sensorial perceptions of what the character is seeing, what they hear, and all these things will come. It's all additional fitting. But this is the template of telling a story. But before that, you need to be very clear what story you're going to tell and to whom you're telling. Based on that, you have to tell.